I'm Brian Campbell. I'm a grade 12 student at Governor Simcoe.
My name is Jen Friesen, and I'm graduating this year.
My name is Ryan Mowder, and I love Governor Simcoe High School.
Simcoe, what is there to say? I don't know. I love it. It's a lot of fun. There's great teachers, really cool kids.
Mayberry.
I love Mayberry. She's probably the cutest teacher ever, just the way she acts. And she's really funny.
We did a lot of fundraisers, raising money for Free the Children, Ranking Cancer Run.
All my best memories was on the Simcoe hockey team. Good guys, met a lot of friends. I don't know, everyone was, it's a fun time.
Especially this year, we had those football tailgates, and when Simcoe, we get a touchdown or something, all of a sudden just seeing the whole crowd, stand up, and the crowd of red and black, everybody with their hands up screaming, go red coats, people making signs, and just seeing people be so supportive and have so much school spirit and so much school pride.
Simcoe always had something going on to keep the year interesting. It wasn't just boring. We always had cool events going on throughout the year, which kept it interesting.
A lot of extracurriculars, which make it fun because all of our sports and student council and all of our grade 9 days and everything.
Best group of kids you can grow up with and finish high school with.
I'm Ty Garica, and I'm the captain of the weight room.
He holds records for all bench press at 632 pounds. He has this dumbbell curl at 330 pounds.
Are you serious? That wasn't it?
Simcoe is the best!